clicked. I know I did. Another stack. Just to kind of give anybody entering the city, their view is obscured until they reach this point. And then a grand view of the square here and the entrance. Alright, so I gotta get around underneath. Hopefully there's ice under there to stay. Yeah, there is. So kick out some of these blocks. Kerclunk. Not enough ice. Really wish you could put stairs upside down to kind of imitate the look of the angle on the underside. I think that would be nice. Whoa. A little deep there. Oh well. And then this. How far over did I go? The one block in from the steps of this. Time again already? Okay. Just for the drama, just for the look. It's more impressive. Yeah, get out of the water. Okay, nothing super impressive just yet, but I've got some research to do, so I need to research some gates, walls, bridges, fountains. Putting together a laundry list here of things I need to do. I do like it in general. Some of it I'm not pleased with. I really wish you could get better angles on the other sides of things the way you can with stairs. But what are you gonna do? Let's get over there. And plunk down some road. And I'll weave that road in and out of the trees back here. Ooh, wolves. Snag some puppies. Nice, nice, nice. These I can't spawn, so these I have to snag when I find them. Where, pup? There we go. You got any other cousins up here or something, guys? Might be hard to spot them in the snow. You guys don't have any other friends? You were just a two-dog pack? Really? I guess that's fitting, because I have a lone wolf I found back at the other house. I don't see any others. Alright, let's go back. Let's park you in the house. Because I did kind of have a thought of, you know, putting a dog or two in some of the houses. Especially outside of, like, if I made, like, a leather shop. Because, puppies are necessary for that. Their dung treats the leather. March all the way back across. I probably should think about putting in a mod that would allow me to fly or something so I can get around a little quicker. On a map like this, I think that's more justified, but... eventually. It's part of the plan for eventually. My pups. Yeah, when I first settled on this world and decided this was the one, I built this house back here. I've recorded so many versions of that intro video, because one time my audio was off, and then the game audio was off, and then I ran over by 30 seconds, and I couldn't trim enough to get it under the 15-minute, 30-second cap. But yeah, I put this house together really quick, mostly because I had a dog wander across the field in front of me. So I figured I might as well put a house... No, no, no! Oh, man. You almost went right back out that door. Alright, let's push you back into a corner. Yeah, that's diamond flooring. Got a little giddy using the Too Many Items mod. Oh, oh, sit. Let's see if we can nudge you in. In the door. In the door. No, not to the side. Go in the... No. Like ice, you're scooting around. In... the door. In the door. Go in the door. That first one, just walking right in, is not typical. Usually I spend about 10 minutes dancing around inside the house trying to coax them into following me, and then give up and sit them and do this game instead. Okay. Getting a pack in here. Alright, you fellas be good, right? Alright. Stay. So that's basically the doghouse, with diamond flooring for them to poop on. But I can do that, because it's, oh, neat. Because I have a mod that lets me. I have that much diamond that it's in such surplus I can afford to let my dogs poop on it. I didn't finish with this. Why did I wander off? Oh, I get so distracted. Completely wandered off, working on something else, and I wasn't done with this project. I think I got distracted by thinking about what I was going to put here, and then am I going to tear this all down so that you can see the wall, and yeah, I really need to focus. It's not my strong suit. Right, this is where I started cutting. Yep, this one will be here and 3 tall. And that. And that. Yeah? Yeah. Alright. 10 to the other side as well. This needs to go. Drop a hat down. One of those. That's already 2. Is this work? Nope, this is the peak out, so. And then this one will be here. Wrong tool. Wrong tool for that job. And then that was perfect. Awesome. Doesn't seem right though. I guess it is, because this is the topmost step, and the first step would be even with the last step. So the first step is here. Yeah, it still doesn't seem right. What did I screw up? Oh, because this is 2 out. That's what I screwed up. It's not 2. It's 1. That's what I screwed up. What about this? And this. And this. And this. And then this. And then that. Oh, just fill it in with dirt for now. For the time being. Is that supposed to be 2 out? I don't think that was supposed to be... Oh yeah, it was, because I based it on centering off this. So, center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. And I took it out as far as this, and that's 1 out. I think I did it wrong right from the start. That's irritating. Wow, how could I get it that wrong? Good job, me. Totally screwing it up. To bungle that as poorly as I did. But maybe it's even now. I'll probably have to count steps to feel like I've got it right. Okay. So this is the first step. It should be even with the first step. And it is now. Okay. Well, I'm getting close to another 45 minutes, which I can then split up into 15, so... I, again, am going to pause it here, do some research, come back with some solid ideas, some plans, and see what'll fit in here. So I hope you'll join me then. Thanks for watching.